Hello friend, this will be a quick presentation about primes and spirals. Here you can see Stanisław Ulam. He was a Polish mathematician working on the Manhattan Project. What is funny that his name Ulam in Polish Ulamek mean fraction, fragment. So Mr. Fraction become mathematician. If you don't know, prime number have only two factors, one and themselves. So primes seems to be random. As you can see at this example, we have 72 numbers between primes. So many mathematician was looking for the pattern, just like they still looking for pattern in pi. And if you want to know more about primes, you should research Bernard Riemann, German mathematician, and his hypothesis. Riemann hypothesis. In mathematician community, they say you can get curse of primes because it make many mathematician went crazy. But let's go back to my countryman Stanisław Ulam and what he discovered. So one day when he was sitting in cafeteria, he drew a spiral on the newspaper. And spiral was looking like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Square spiral. He saw that primes are most likely on the corners of the spiral, creating diagonal lines. Here we have bigger scale, 40,000 numbers, and you can see diagonals, patterns. Here we have the random numbers, and here primes once again. So what's even more interesting is that when you take the round spiral and put the points with the same distance, like here, this line will be the squares. So one more time, bigger scale, and you can see this. Wow. Squares here. Can you see this? Can you see the matrix? Oh my God.